Hi everyone and welcome to the first ever video production of the Big V Blue Carpet. Blue Carpet, you ask, it's everything that you already know. Each and every week, the Blue Carpet consists of the best 12 male players and the best 12 female players from the round just gone by. Round one in the books, of course. Congratulations to all those teams that were successful in victory over the course of the past weekend. Hey, let's cut to the chase. Let's go straight to it. Here are the best 12 men's players from round one. And congratulations, you've made week one Blue Carpet. We start off with Joe Reid Jr. of the Corio Bay Stingrays in Championship Men. He had 31 points and 11 rebounds. In Championship Men as well, Corey Stander for 24 points, 14 rebounds, 7 assists, and Mike Anderson out of Keilor, 25 points, 12 rebounds, and 5 assists. Chauncey Orr, the new import at Bulleen in Division 1 men. Well, boy, did he have a big weekend. He kicked it off with 30 points, 8 rebounds, and 11 assists in a victory over the Collingwood All-Stars. Backed that up on the Sunday afternoon against Sunbury, had 26 points, 8 rebounds, and a couple of dimes. Troyce Manassa, another new import in the Big V this season. He's out at Southern Peninsula in Division 2 men. He had 31 points, 12 rebounds, 4 steals, and of course the all-important 0 turnovers. Chris Johnson out of Melton in Division 2 men as well. 22 points, 13 rebounds, 5 assists, 3 steals, 4 blocks. He did it all for the Thoroughbreds. Let's look at some youth league players now. Nick Gapsch from the Southern Sabres, VYC men. Boy, did he have a big weekend. Started off Saturday night, 32 points, 6 rebounds, 2 assists. Was not done there. 38 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists on the Sunday. Amos Brooks from Ballarat's Youth League 1 men's team had 21 points on an efficient 10 of 13 from the field. Back that up, double-double, 12 rebounds, a steal and a block to go with that. Jordan O'Leary kicked his season off with a bang for the Stingrays in Youth 1 men. 32 points, 4 rebounds, 5 assists, and a pair of steals. Matt Foster made the move from Bulleen to Hume City over the offseason. Played in the Youth League this weekend, had a big game, 24 points, 10 rebounds, 5 assists, and 3 steals. And in Youth League 2 men, rounding us out for the men in round 1, Alexander Coco, 34 points, efficient, 12 of 16 from the field, 4 rebounds, 3 assists, and Brett Bell from the Coburg Giants put up a whopping 38 points and 9 rebounds to boot. So that's the men. Let's take a look at the 12 best individual statistical players from the female side in round 1. And we start off when the Werribee Devils had a massive win over the Southern Peninsula Sharks, and started with their new signing, Sarah Ellsworthy in Championship Women. 29 points, 10 of 18 from the floor, did a lot of that in the first half, had 5 rebounds, 6 assists, 3 steals as well. Aaron Bowman, the Keilor Thunder, got off to a big start with a big win over the Bulleen Boomers. 26 points, 10 rebounds, 4 assists, and a whopping 7 steals to go with that. Big game from Bowman. Danny Ringwald, another new import in the competition, this time at the Whittlesea Pacers Championship Women's team. 27 points, 21 rebounds, dub-dub-dub, automatic. Had 2 assists, 3 steals, 5 blocks to go with that as well. Big game for Ringwald. Emma Pierce, welcome back into the competition in season 2019, this time with the McKinnon Cougars. She started off with a bang, 31 points and 14 rebounds. Sarah Halajian for Casey Championship Women's team, 14 points, 8 rebounds, 11 assists, 2 rebounds shy of that elusive triple-double. Brianna Brock rounds out our Championship Women, whereas there was a number of big performances in that division alone. 31 points, 4 rebounds and 3 steals. Division 1 women, just the one player who balled out there, Georgia Sturton, and balled out enough to get on the Blue Carpet, I should say. Plenty of impressive performances as well. But Georgia Sturton, 23 points, 11 rebounds, 3 dimes for the Gulls. Amelia Smith, massive off-season addition for the Melbourne University Black Angels. She started off with the hot hand, 30 point, 10 rebound, double-double. Had 3 steals to go along with that. Let's look at some of the youth players from the women's side. Katie Bugden from the Melbourne Tigers, 20 points, 10 rebounds, 6 assists to go with that. Annabelle Dearborn gave Ringwood Hawks a massive win over the Boomers. She had 17 points, 5 rebounds, 12 assists. Love that stat line. 3 steals to go with that as well. Vanessa Fanton from Sherbrooke's Youth League 2 women's team had 33 points, 9 rebounds, 4 steals, and 4 assists. And rounding that out, Ewan Akot, Collingwood Youth League 2 women. Welcome to the competition. Welcome to the blue carpet. 24 points, 16 rebounds, 2 steals and 2 blocks. Now Tuesday nights, we're going to have the Big V's rolling team of the year. We're going to have 12 men, 12 women, 5 starters, 7 on the bench. You get on the team, you're in lights. Great job to you, but if you get booted, well, you're going to have your teammates asking you a few questions. Why have you moved from the starters to the bench? Maybe you can get promoted bench to the starters, or you can be removed or added to the team completely. You want to be on the Big V's rolling team of the year. When we get to the end of the season, we will have the Big V team of the year. 12 men, 12 women. Now, of course, after week one, you're probably going to have the 12 names from the Big V's blue carpet from a Monday night. So we're not going to do it tomorrow night, but we're going to start from next week. What's up next? Well, Wednesday night, Up for Discussion. It's a new panel show. And this week we're asking, who have been the biggest game changers in basketball anywhere in the world? Globally, NBA, WNBA, there's been plenty of game changers. Shaq comes to mind. Kobe Bryant with an absolute abundance of shooting. Lauren Jackson has changed the game from the women's side of things. And then you look more locally, NBL, WNBL, who's changed the game there? And of course, who has changed our competition, the Big V, over the last number of years, the history of the competition? You let us know. Jump on any of our socials. Pop a comment in there. Tweet us, Instagram DM us. Pop a comment over Facebook. It's all there. Let us know. Have your say. You'll hear ours Wednesday night for Up for Discussion. That's it for tonight. Thank you for your company. We'll see you then. Good night for now.